Although far away from the soaring sacred mountain, still I am feeling something like a fountain of inner wonder at circumambulation walking all around it, a mystical sensation, unforgiving. Altitude and weather, 3 days walking, devotion as the tether, onwards and upwards, over snowy rises, into windy canyons, with many stone surprises. Milarepa's monastery, still standing and still facing, the mountains gleaming, shining, on the human race in stillness, with the promise of Shambhala's revealing, the reason sacred Kailash attracts and is appealing.